We're always trying to prevent, get ahead of, or better manage plant diseases that affect us during the growing season. Treating seeds is one method to help start you off right and could help reduce chemical inputs used later in the season. Hot water seed treatment is a new and innovative service we're offering here at the UConn Plant Diagnostic Lab for vegetable and herb crops. By using hot water, we're able to kill pathogens that infest the seed both inside and outside. So how does it work? The process is very simple. We use water baths set at two different temperatures for the seed treatment, dry the seeds thoroughly using a fan-only dryer, and then package the seeds up and ship them back to you. When we first receive the seeds, we log the sample into our database and assign it a unique code. We then place the seeds in a fine mesh treatment bag, and the seeds are carefully kept separate based on the crop and variety. Treatment bags are ID tagged and color-coded for quality assurance. Seeds are first treated at 100 degrees Fahrenheit for 10 minutes to initially warm the seeds, and then they're treated at 115 to 128 degrees Fahrenheit for 15 to 30 minutes, depending on the crop that we're treating. We use an air bubbler to keep the samples moving during treatment. When the treatment is complete, we dunk seeds in cold water to cool them down quickly, blot them dry, and then place them in a fan-only dryer overnight. Using a dryer helps seeds dry more thoroughly and reduces the risk of seed germination. The next morning, we package the seeds back up in carefully labeled envelopes, include your original seed packaging, affix a USPS tracking label so you can track the package, and ship the package right back to you. It's that easy. Here at the UConn Plant Diagnostic Lab, our goal is to improve plant health throughout Connecticut and New England by empowering people with the knowledge to better understand and manage their plant disease and insect pest issues. Follow us on Instagram at sickplants, and for more information or to download a submission form, head over to our website, plant.lab.ucon.edu.